Right now, a local teacher accused of having sex with a student bonds out of jail, and only WESH News is there to question him. Good evening, I'm Sion Rhodes. Lake County deputies say Michael Ryan had an illegal relationship with a former student at South Lake High. WESH 2 Stuart Moore is there live tonight with new information about the suspect. Stuart.
Well, Sion, he had been working here at South Lake High School for the past 9 years, and before these sex allegations, he had a clean slate as far as the district is concerned. Meanwhile, he taught special needs students and also coached girls softball and bowling.
Are these allegations true?
Michael Ryan tried his best to block his face from WESH 2's camera as he walked to a nearby truck after leaving the Lake County Jail. The 45-year-old is accused of having sex at least two times with a former student at South Lake High School. We spoke to a parent whose daughter is on the softball team. She says she's known Ryan for years.
Shocked. Still unbelievable to me.
Would you ever think that he would do something like that?
No, never. Never in a million years.
The investigation started last June. Deputies say they pulled Ryan over at 1:45 in the morning for a tag light violation. Inside, they saw a teenage passenger. She initially told detectives she was a friend of the family, but eventually admitted the two had sex at least 2 times and had been to dinner and the movies. Investigators say Ryan never taught the girl at South Lake High School. A school district spokesperson says Ryan has not been near students since June.
At that time, we placed him in a position here at the district without student contact. So he's not been at South Lake High School for this entire school year. Following his arrest this afternoon, he was placed on suspension without pay.
And no other court date has been set for when Ryan will go before a judge yet again. Meanwhile, the district spokesperson says they did not contact any of the softball or bowling athletes to see if he had any relationship with them. Reporting live in Lake County, Stuart Moore, WESH 2 News on CW18.